with the death of LJP leader, Union Food Civil Supplies Minister Ram Vilas Paswan on Friday, Railway and Commerce Minister Piyush Goyal was given additional charge of the Ministry of Food and Civil Supplies. Interest rates on home loans above Rs 30 lakh will become cheaper, with the Reserve Bank of India making it less expensive for banks and finance companies to extend big-ticket home loans. BJP is likely to focus more on the achievement of the Narendra Modi government at center rather than the state's issues during the campaign for the coming assembly polls in the Bihar state. Thousands of people and politicians cutting across party lines paid floral tribute to LJP founder Ram Vilas Paswan, whose mortal remains reached Patna airport from Delhi on Friday evening. Janata Dal United President and Bihar CM Nitish Kumar will address the electors of the first phase constituencies on October 12 and 13 through the party's digital platform. The Jharkhand High Court on Friday granted bail to ailing RJD President Lalu Prasad in one of the fraud scam cases. Durga Puja in the state is said to be a low-key affair, as the State Home Department on Thursday issued a slew of guidelines to restrict mass gathering and other rituals owing to COVID-19 pandemic. A day after mayhem broke out in parts of central Kolkata, Bengal police on Friday registered an FIR against BJP National Secretary, National Vice President and other senior leaders. The World Food Programme won the Nobel Peace Prize on Friday for its efforts to combat hunger in regions facing conflict and hardship during coronavirus pandemic has driven millions more people to brink of starvation. The syllabus for the class 10th and 12th board exams of 2021 is likely to be reduced further by the CBSE and CIAC as the COVID-19 situation looks set to persist and cast a shadow over next year's exams.